I felt the rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas. I crisscrossed down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all, and all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. How about them cowgirls? She's riding colts in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is near that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell them nothing. I tell you seven wonders of this big whole round world. But how about them cowgirls? Boy, she don't need you and she don't need me. She can do just fine on her own two feet, but she wants a man who wants her to be herself. She'll never change, don't know how to hide her stubborn will or her fighting side. But you treat her right and she'll love you like no one else. Yeah, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, but you can't. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big, old, round world. But how about them cowgirls? How about them, boys?